So the first flag we'd like to present is the flag, Greg's flag. It was placed on him at Blount Memorial Hospital during his transportation to the Regional Forensic Center. That flag we call the agency flag, and it will be donated and given to Sheriff James Lee Berrong of the Blount County Sheriff's Office and presented by the Maryville Police Chief, Tony J. Crisp.
On behalf of a grateful nation, grateful state, grateful community, and the men and women of the law enforcement community, it's my high honor and pleasure to present you with the first flag that draped our fallen Deputy Greg McCowan.
Secondly, flag number two is Greg's flag that traveled with him from the Regional Forensic Center to Smith Funeral Home. That would be presented to his mother, or Mammy, Elizabeth Talby, presented by Blount County Sheriff's Office, Second Shift Lieutenant James Wilson. Thirdly, is the flag that traveled with Greg from Smith Funeral Home to Sapphire Heights Baptist Church. The recipient is Greg's fiancee, Leah, presented by Blount County Sheriff's Office, Second Shift Sergeant Chris Carter. last flag today here will be the flag that travels with Greg last night from Sevier Heights Baptist Church back to Smith Funeral Home, presented to his son, Caden McCowan. The presenter is Blount County Sheriff's Office deputy and good friend of Greg's, Richard Mitchell. The final flag of the day is Greg's burial flag. That'll be presented at the graveside to his eldest child, Kaylee, from the Sheriff of Blount County Sheriff's Office, Sheriff James Lee Berrong, at the graveside. Thank you. God bless you.